Section 6 of a Hebrew Grammar by Strack. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For further information or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Hebrew Grammar by Hermann L. Strack, translated by A. R. S. Kennedy. Chapter 22. The Noun with Unchangeable Vowels. Paradigm on page 40 and the following. The derivation of the suffixa nominis from the pronomen absolutum is particularly well seen in the first plural, with edenu and edenu compare anu. This example shows at the same time that the pronoun on being affixed is mutilated at the beginning. See patermu with pateremu. With the change of tau to kaf in the second person, ata, cha, atem, chem, compare the reverse change in the inflection of the verb, chapter 51c. The nominal suffixes denote the genitive and are attached to the status constructus, see chapter 21f. Forms like Mikdashecha, chapter 24a, Mülachenu, chapter 28g, are only apparent exceptions. A distinction is made between light and heavy suffixes. The heavy suffixes are chem, chen, hem, hen. Between the singular noun ending in a consonant and such suffixes as begin with a consonant, there is generally inserted a union vowel, bindevokal, see chapter 79e. This vowel is e with suffix, second feminine singular, edich and first plural edenu, a with suffix, third person, edo, o from ahu, eda, edam, am from ahem. Edan and second masculine singular in pause, edecha, chapter 14e gamma, echa, half lengthening for acha. Schwa mobile with suffix second masculine singular, educha, hence miswatucha, with kames. The union vowel has often been completely dropped before the heavy suffixes. Miswatchem, miswatchen. In educhem, schwa mobile, because the vowel of the stem is unchangeable. Note, chem, chen retain their aspirated pronunciation even after a shut syllable, contrary to chapter 6a. Nachalatchem, see German Papachen, alongside of machen. Forms without union vowel, singular, second person feminine, hü, third masculine, hu and wu, third feminine, ha, plural, first, nu, third masculine, hem, third feminine hen, are appended to av, ach, ham, pe, whose status constructus ends in a vowel, chapter 38. Likewise, in part, for the same reason, to nouns from tertiae he stems, chapters 30c, 31. Finally, always to the status constructus of the masculine plural. In appending suffixes to masculine plurals, the old forms of the status constructus I is taken as the ground form. edai, edaich, edav. Before the second masculine singular and the third feminine singular, it becomes ä. Edecha, edeha. Before the suffixes of the plural e, edenu, etc. And appending suffixes to the plurals in ot, a twofold indication of the plural is found almost without exception. See, a masculine in addition to the feminine ending, mis votai instead of mis vot and e. Ai entolaimu. Only the suffixes third plural am, an, are attached quite as frequently to the simple plural ending ot. We find always shimotam, shimotan, dorotam, mostly avotam, patres eorum suos, not till later avotehem. Only the following have a special form in pause. First singular and second feminine singular in the plural and dual. Enai, enai, enaich, enaich, as also second masculine singular. Kolecha, kolecha. Rare forms of suffixes in singular alpha, second masculine singular cha for cha, according to chapter 2b, yaducha, thy hand, si lucha, buacha, chapter 76h. Better, third masculine singular hu, especially luminehu for lumino, after its kind, union vowel e. Reehu, his neighbor, because rea is a contraction from re. O, etymological spelling for o, for example, ahalo, his tent. Gamma, third feminine singular, sometimes a, for ah. Delta, first plural, anu, thus always kulanu, Genesis 42:11 and elsewhere, see lanu, chapter 45b. Epsilon, third masculine plural, poetically, helbamo, their fat, piriamo, their fruit, pimo, their mouth. See Lamo, chapter 45c. Ye vahalemu, chapter 79c. Zeta, third feminine plural, kirbena, their inward part, Genesis 41:21. Lyachmena, infinitive PL, Genesis 30:41. Kulana, et al., literally summa earum, feminine is neuter, chapter 18a. Levadana, Genesis 21:29. Levade hen, Genesis 21:28. Rare forms of suffixes in the plural, alpha, third masculine plural, avotemo, moserotemo, Psalm 2:3. Better, written defective, that means with the omission of the yod, for example, devarecha, thy words, for devarecha. Often not to be distinguished from devarecha, thy word, horse form of De Varusha, Le Minehem, Genesis 1:21, Umehelvehen, Genesis 4:4. Eat, witness, singular. Eat, sheker, a lying witness. Literally, testis mendacii, that means testis mendax. First singular, edi, my witness. Second masculine singular, edocha, thy witness. Second feminine singular, edich, thy witness. Third masculine singular, edo, his witness. Third feminine singular, eda, her witness. First plural, edenu, our witness. Second masculine plural, edochem, your witness. Second feminine plural, edochen, your witness. Third masculine plural, edam, their witness. Third feminine plural, edan, their witness. Plural, edim, witnesses. Edi sheker, lying witnesses. First singular, edai, my witnesses. Second masculine singular, edecha, thy witnesses. Second feminine singular, edaich, thy witnesses. Third masculine singular, edav, his witnesses. Third feminine singular, edea, her witnesses. First plural, edenu, our witnesses. Second masculine plural, edichem, your witnesses. Second feminine plural, edichen, your witnesses. Third masculine plural, edihen, their witnesses. Third feminine plural, edihen, their witnesses. Miswa, commandment. Singular, miswat Adonai, the commandment of Yahweh. First singular, miswati, my commandment. Second masculine singular, miswatucha, thy commandment. Second feminine singular, miswatich, thy commandment. Third masculine singular, miswato, his commandment. Third feminine singular, miswata, her commandment. First plural, miswatenu, our commandment. Second plural, masculine, miswatuchem, your commandment. Second feminine plural, miswatuchen, your commandment. Third masculine plural, miswatam, their commandment. Third feminine plural, miswatan, their commandment. Plural, miswot, commandments. Miswot Adonai, the commandment of Yahweh. First singular, miswotai, my commandments. Second masculine singular, miswotecha, thy commandments. Second feminine singular, miswotaich, thy commandments. Third masculine singular, miswotav, his commandments. Third feminine singular, miswotea, her commandments. First plural, Mis botenu, our commandments. Second masculine plural, mis votichem, your commandments. Second feminine plural, mis votichen, your commandments. Third masculine plural, mis votam, their commandments. Third feminine plural, mis votan, their commandments. Chapter 23, masculines with changeable vowel in the penultima. See the phonetic law, chapter 11, C1. Nasi, nusi haares, the prince of the land. Nusiim, nusie Israel, nusiea, with final guttural, alpha, patach furtivum, hamashiach, mushiach Adonai, but mushihi, etc., with final aleph, navi, better, before cha, chem, chen, chatef patach, neviachem. If the word begins with a guttural, chapter 10, A3, takes effect. Avon, avon, haemori, avoni. Plural, avonot, avonotai. In nouns of the formation picadon, the dagesh is in most cases dropped with a kames. Sikaron, sikaronech. But isavon, isavonech. Chapter 24. Masculines with changeable vowel in the last syllable. 1. Kames remains in an open syllable before the tone. Also before cha, chapter 22d, becomes patach in an unaccented closed syllable, status constructus singular, and before chem, chen, and disappears entirely, according to chapter 11, c1, when the tone is moved two places forward, status constructus plural, and before ehem, ehen, ehem, ehen. Mikdash, mikdash Adonai, mikdashi, mikdashecha, mikdashim, mikdashecha, mikdashe, el, mispar, misparchem, with a guttural, malach, malachim, malache David, mora, moraachem, monosyllables, yad, yad ha'adam, yadich, Yetchem, dual, Yadayim, Yadav, Yudi Isav, Yudihem, Dam, Dam Harasha, Damucha, Dimchem, chapter 11, F1. Damim, Dumihem, shortened from Dame, Yade, from tertie he. 2. Sere remains in status constructus singular unchanged. Yoser haares. It is found shortened to segol only before makef. Almost, chapter 38, without exception in bin, for example, Ben Haran, the son of Haran. Sometimes in Shem, for example, Shem Shemer. On the other hand, Sere disappears even in the open syllable before the tone. Ujev, Ujevi, Ujevim. Before Cha, Chem, Chen, it is shortened to E, or even to the original I. Yoser, Yoseri, Yoserucha, Ujev, Ujivcha. To this group belong all participles with E in the last syllable, and not a few adjectives such as ilem, dump, chiresh, deaf, iwer, blind, plural, ilumim, hereshim, iverim. Wow, see chapter 6f. With a guttural, goel, goali, goalucha, bora ucham, moed, moadim, uve moadechem. The forms misbah, status constructus of misbeach, and maesar or maasar, status constructus of maaser, are to be explained by the fondness of their final consonants for ah. See, however, misped, lamentation, constructus mispat en Zukan, chapter 25d. Monosyllables, ben, see chapter 38, Shem, Shemo, Shimcha, Shemecha, Shemot, Shemot, Hagimorim, Es, Es Haayim, Esucha, Esim, Esaich, Ase Ola. Chapter 25. Masculines with two changeable vowels. Phonetic Law, Chapter 11, C 2. 1. Vowels A and A. Kanaf, Kunafo, Kunaf Hakeruv. Dual, Kunafayim, Kunafav. But since the tone is thrown forward two places,
Kanufihem
and Kanfiruach. So, Zanav, tail, Zunavot, constructus
Zanevot.
Syllable loosely closed, chapter 12q, hence P and
beat
aspirated. In the third syllable, before the tone, A is reduced by thinning to E, chapter 11f1, except when one of the first two consonants is a guttural. Davar, Devarim, Devarai, Divrechem, Divreadonai, Kazav, Kisvehem, but, see also chapter 10a3, Chacham, Chachamlev, Chachamim, Chachme, Paru, and Nuhar, Nuharim, Nahare Kush, feminine plural, Nucharot, Nacharot Bawel. 2. Vowels E and A. Le Wav Paro, Le Wavi, Le Wavisha, Enav, Haanavim, Inuve Roche, Poisonous Grapes, Dagesh, see Chapter 6 E better. 3. Vowels A and E, first substantives. Sere is shortened in the status constructus to patach, remains, however, in an open syllable before the tone. Differently with ojev, etc., see chapter 24, d. Zakin, zukan beto, the eldest of his house. Zukenim, zikne Israel, Zignehem, with a guttural, Chaser, Chasar, Hakohanim, Chatzero, Chatzerecha, Chatzre, Bet, Ha-Elohim. Examples with Chem, Chen in the singular do not occur. In the status constructus, the following resemble Segolats, Chapter 28. Yarech Loin, Yerech Avraham, Yurechi, Yurechaim, Gadir Wall, Geder Heaser, Gudero, Katef, Humerus Latus, Status Constructus, Ketef, suffixed, Kötefi, si arel. 2. Verbal adjectives, chapter 58b. Several retain sere in the plural status constructus. Yashin, yushina, plural constructus, yushini. Shuchechim, Shuchechi Elohim. Chafes, Chafesim, Chafese Raati, Psalm 40:15. Avel, Avel Im, Psalm 35:14. Avelim, Avele Sion, Avilav, Sameach, Sumicha, Sumichim, Sumichi Raati, at my misfortune, Psalm 35:26, and Simchi Lev, Jesiah 24:7. The plural constructus is wanting in Shachin, neighbor, inhabitant, Shuchan, Shomron, Shuchenu, Shuchenenu, Shalem, Integer, Shulemim, Yavesh, Dry, Yuveshah, Karev, Approaching, Kurevim, Chaser, Constructus, Chasarlev, Chadil, Constructus, Chadal, Amel, Amelim, Savea, Constructus, Seva, Sevea, Raev, Ruevim. With rejection of sere, chanef, profane, chanefim, chanefeliv. Verbal adjectives ending in aleph retain sere in the constructus singular. Yare, yure Elohim, Jüreim, Jüreecha, Yirei Adonai, Male, Mülle Yamim, Mülleim, Tame, Tumea, Tume Sephatayim, Tumeat Hashem, Impura quod nomen, Same, Semea. Arel constructus erelev and aral sephatayim plural arelim areli basar kavet constructus kevet abon and kevat lachon Kuvedim, Givde Lachon. Arech, long, only in status constructus. Erech Apayim, long suffering. Animalis, Sela, side, rib, constructus. Sela, and Sela. Suffixed, Sal-i, plural. Selaot, salotab. Akev, heel. Akev, esav. Akevo, akevai. Ikve, sus, hoofs. Dages, chapter 6 e beta. Chapter 26. Masculines of one syllable with the final consonant doubled. In those nouns of the forms kattel, kittel, kuttel, in which the second letter of the stem is either identical with the third, or is the letter nun, which assimilates with ease, chapter 10g, the last two consonants coalesce and form one double consonant. From the stem chasas, we have formed after kittel, chissi, my arrow, hissim, arrows. So from anas, izim, from inzim, goats, izecha, thy goats. In all forms, with formative additions, especially suffixes and plural, the vowel of the stem, because standing in a closed syllable, is unchangeable. In the singular, on the contrary, when without a formatives, compensation lengthening takes place, since the last letter of the word cannot have dagesh forte. U becomes O, I becomes E, A alone usually remains unchanged, except when coinciding with a logical pause. See Stade, chapter 193b. Thus, arrow is not chis, but ches. Goat is not is, but is. Timbrel, not tup, but tof, but from amam, people. The long vowel resulting from the compensation lengthening is shortened only before makef. For example, rov, abundance, rov ochel, but rov dagan. Animalis, alpha, o beside u, oz, strength, Azi beside Uzi. Azucha beside Uzucha. Beta, Dagesh is sometimes omitted before Cha in Chem, chapter 6f3. Chok, Chakucha, Chakchem. Gamma, in a few words, a is thinned to e in a syllable with dagesh. Pat, pitya, sat, sidah, chat, fear is chat, chitchem. Delta, when the consonant to be doubled is a guttural or resh, a is always lengthened in the plural. Har, harichem, hari shomron. Sar, sari, sarehem. Epsilon, har, par, am, with the article are always written ha-har, ha-par, ha-am. In some words, the third radical is doubled without any etymological reason. Hence, their inflection resembles that of the nouns treated of in this chapter. Examples, le homme, nation, le umi, le umim. Erom and arom, naked, erumim, aruma, arumim, written plene. Gamal, gumalim, gumalehem. Katan, kutana. End of section 6.